sheets because cool kids don't wear shoes. Duh. Anyways, let's go to the backyard. The backyard's the best part of the house because it has a pretty cool hill. It also has some pretty weird stuff. And well, it's just overall pretty nice. Those dang rats came up and told me my house. They're so dumb. Anyways, let's go to the back. As you can see, state-of-the-art coolers, energy system. And here is the backyard. A bunch of swings over there. Where you can see a cooker over here. It's where I cook a lot of my barbecue. That's how I attract most of the girls. I'll pick that up as well. This right here is some leaves. I don't know what happened with that. And this is a really cool water system. So when you just turn the knob, water spills out, and this is completely all rainwater. So that's pretty nice. That's pretty nifty. As you can see back here, we have this thing to water the planty boys. Always gotta care about the looks of your garden. Duh. And this is just a view of the natural forest. Very nice. Anyways, that's my backyard. Hopefully you liked it. I'm Albert Gypsy. Gypso. I don't even know my real name. I'm Soto. Gypso, signing off. Wakanda forever.